cooking. The streets in my windows is sending us goals. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam. This is why I need.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Caniya, and I'm back with another video. And before we get into the video, make sure I like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on all notification bell so you never miss a video. Tomorrow I'm getting a hamster. Well, today is Thursday. I was supposed to get the hamster tomorrow, but my mom was like, so my dad sent the money for the hamster. And it was like 5 or 6 o'clock, and you know it get dark really fast and everything like that. So, and my mom was already out, and I wasn't. I was at home, and he sent the money and all that. But I want to be there while I'm getting the hamster. So she came back home. She's like, I'm already on my way home. So like, okay. She said, we'll just get it tomorrow. So it's today right now. And, so we don't have nothing for the hamster, and she wanted me to get like them little cages with the bars, and they're super small, and I don't want the hamster to get stressed. So she was like, okay, we can just get it tomorrow, but get all the stuff today so we don't have to have the hamster waiting and all that. So I just said okay. I really want it today because I wanted it yesterday. I couldn't get it yesterday. I want it today, and now I can't get it today. I gotta get it tomorrow, but it's okay. But I don't know where to put the hamster, like, on the floor. Like, the bin. Like, do I put it on the floor, like, a table? Like, where? Because I got this little table. It's a square table. Then I got, like, nothing in here for to set it on. Everything is all filled up. Everything is all, you know, occupied. We don't have school tomorrow. That's Friday. So, that's good. And the hamster is 30 minutes away. The little place that we're getting from is 30 minutes away. So, yeah. So, we're just going to go to Walmart today and get some stuff and go to some pet stores and see if we can find some. Y'all can come along with me. So, yeah. Okay, y'all. So, it's like later at night. It's like 8 o'clock. We did not go get nothing. Because my mom said she don't want to mess up the container, and she said she's just gonna order it off of Amazon, like a thing off of Amazon. We still gotta get some stuff, but we're just gonna do it tomorrow and all that. Like, it's a lot. So, yeah. So, we're gonna go tomorrow, and I'm gonna pick up the camera tomorrow. Hopefully, I don't forget. Y'all, remind me. Well, y'all can't, but just, I'm just pick up the camera. You know, yeah. But, yeah. Bye, y'all. Okay, guys, so it's the next day, and we're gonna go to some stores. Find some stuff for the hamster. So yeah. So first we're gonna go to we're just gonna go to some stores and look for stuff. So hi, mom. But yeah, I'm gonna take y'all along with me to get my little hamster. And y'all can put some names. I'm gonna go on Instagram and ask some people what should I name the hamster, because I don't know how to name it. Because I want kind of picky about like this, like coat. I mean, the color of the hair on their body. Like, I want to be white, so I can name it like Winter or something. But I want a boy. No girls. Well, if it's a girl, that's okay. But I think they're a little, people said they're feisty, but I don't know. That's just what people were saying. So I wanted a boy. And if they don't have a white one, I want a like a black and white one, so I could name it Oreo, or like a peanut butter color, so I can call it like peanut or something like that. Like, it's weird names, but I'm gonna pick the camera up when we get there because my store is gonna just get too full and yeah, I can't even post the video. Like, I haven't posted it in like a month or 3 months because my storage be super full and stuff like that. So I be trying to like cut the videos so they don't be too long for the video or whatever. But I'm talking too much. So yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when we get to Petco or something like that. Okay, y'all, so I'm getting some new shoes, so I'm gonna put that in the title too. Yeah, but we're trying to, what they call, I don't know what they call, but they came out like last week. So I'm trying to get them retro 11s.
And they're black and white. So now we're gonna go to a different place. They have them, but not if I'm sorry.
So I got my new shoes. Y'all wear a 7, but they only had a 7.5 on. Oh yeah, 6. 6. 6.5, and I can fit it.
I'm just saying, you had shoes like them purple grays and the ones for your mom. You had them at the other house. Like, we could still fit them.
I'm gonna go to the train to get my baby, little baby doll. I'm gonna go to the train to get my little baby doll. This is what they look like. I guess they came out a week ago or something like that. They're cute. I need to find a shirt. But yeah, I like them. Record and what do they call CD track, because it don't be a lot sometimes. But we're gonna go get my cousin a baby doll for Christmas.
That bitch big as hell.
Hi.
Chinchilla.
Oh, chinchilla. See, they need a hideout so they can sleep. That's a big old wheel. Guinea pig. Aww. So cute. What is this? These are the hamsters. Guinea pig. What'd I get, bro?
Get you a big one right here.
No, it's a guinea pig, Mom.
Oh. Winter white?
Yeah, that's one of them.
Yeah, these are the small ones.
And it's on sale.
Look at him
drink
water.
Oh my gosh. Stop. He's so cute. He ugly though. Not cute. He's 2 years old. Oh no, he not two. They in there. He in there. And that purple thing. It's a mouse.
So you better figure. Where is
that? Okay, so we got the hamster. Hey. I'm trying to see if I can see him. Mom, this your hamster too.
No, it's not. It ain't. What the fuck you finna do? I don't give a fuck about that. Come on.
I know y'all kind of see him a little bit. There you go.
Look at
him. I want you to see his face. I'm gonna show y'all what I got. So I got some bedding. Hold on. And I got little hideout thing. Even though it's a boy, but it's okay. Then I got the wheel. Cute little wheel. That's a little thing. Drinking thing. Got a little chew toy. This was $88, and I left the money at home, y'all. I left the money, the $60 at home. I had to pay for it, but yeah, but I got the little food. We forgot the sandbag, but that's fine. She's trying to drill the top part. So you can breathe and get some air. Went to Walmart. It was going to Walmart with us, y'all. I think it was scared a little bit. What y'all can even see? There you go. He been putting his nose in the hole.
I'm not saying doing it right.
And we got the little thing for his food. Yeah, my shoes. It's not really working.
See, I gotta do it with the sharper pieces, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'll do all these little pieces first, and then I'll switch. Thank you.
supposed to put all of that in there?
It needs to be like 8 to 6 inches. We don't have enough.
Yeah, but this is a baby one.
We need to borrow, put the food in here. They like make bathrooms and stuff.
Once I do these holes and I put a bigger one and then I put a bigger one.
It's the holidays, and Mint has the gift of savings. Right now, you can get 3 months of premium wireless free. Now, I'd say that's a great way to save a lot of money.
I'm gonna open.
Or cheddar, bread, what am I missing here?
We're not moving.
Thanks, Oscar.
And let me see if this is...
When I go to the salon... The next generation of streaming is here. Introducing the new Zumo Stream Box from Spectrum. Now, you can watch your favorite...
He's gonna be a bad boy. Well, he was trying to put him in a cage, kept running.
Find what you want faster and easier with our advanced search
feature.
Get the new Zumo Stream Box for only $5 more per month. Visit spectrum.net/streamzoom today.
Keep it coming.
I just want to.
That all you got?
We
clean stains that could eat that stain for stainy breakfast. Each scrub surface is more caked on, clogged up, and clumped in than this gump could ever dream of.
Y'all, we're trying to get him a good home.
Because when you're too good for most messes, it means you are
too good. Go get a sharp knife, too. See, I ain't gonna put it up that high. I was just trying to see.
George and Heidi use Verizon. Dan and Tina have Spectrum Mobile. With Verizon, George and Heidi pay way more for their two unlimited lines. With Spectrum, Dan and Tina get one unlimited mobile line for $29.99 and their second line free. And with Spectrum, there are no taxes or hidden fees.
Yeah.
Dan and Tina save big. Over $1,500 in savings. So George and Heidi, what do you think?
Let's put you Spectrum.
Get one unlimited line for $29.99
and get your next
line free. Call, click, or visit a Spectrum store today.
He's a door right
here.
Yeah.
Girl, cause how do you even know if the little short motherfucker can reach it anyway?
Because they got legs and feet.
thought he couldn't hear me for real. Eat. You're just eating your food. I want him to drink the water. He keep getting stuck behind these. Up against the wall. Okay, I've had it about like an hour. I've been playing Fortnite with my friend. So, he is ready. Where did he just go? Oh, he's in there. Y'all see him? Got a red nose. I don't want to scare him, that one. In there. But yeah. Sorry, y'all, but I took the top off. I took the top off. I'm dripping like hot sauce. He's so scary, bro. But we need some more bedding, as you can see. Like, not enough for you to be like right here. Bro, like, y'all see right here. This is what he on here, like on the little table. And then, like, she put some holes in here. Oh, that hurt it. Where he went? Yeah. Okay, guys, the end of the video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on all notification bells so you don't miss a video. And yeah, bye.